The Iberian Pact, formerly the Portuguese-Spanish Treaty of Friendship and Non-Aggression, was a non-aggression pact signed at Lisbon on 17 March 1939 by the nationalist governments of Portugal and Spain. At the time, Spain was in the midst of the final stage of the Civil War. By 1 April all of Spain was under the control of, and most of the international community had recognized, the authority of General Francisco Franco. Portugal under Antonio de Oliveira Salazar had lent tacit support to Franco during the Civil War. The Iberian Pact committed the two countries to defend the Iberian Peninsula against any power that attacked either country and helped to ensure Iberian neutrality in the event of a general European war. An additional protocol to the pact was signed on 29 July 1940, after the fall of France.